Ahojte, ahojte, vítam vás kubasiep k nového gameplaya na starú hru Call of Duty Black Ops. Viete, že tá hra už má 6 rokov, dá sa povedať, čiže fajn veľa. Má ju po česky a môžem sa na ňu hneď vrhnúť. Akože určite poznáte Call of Duty, viete čo to je zač a je vám určite jasné, že natočím kompletný gameplay. A viete, že tu máme dosť interaktívne menu, teda že pomená novú hru. Obťažnosť si dám normálnu, nechcem veterán a to prejdem potom ako sa, samozrejme ako každú inú hru. Poďme na to.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
Don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragon? Do you remember him? Give us what we want. We'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961. The Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
Dám ja poviem.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying. 61, AF Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
Castro, zaujímavé, no pekne. Inak nebudeme príliš veľmi kecať o tejto hry, keď je tu Call of Duty a tu stále niekto keca, takže nechcem moc ľudí prerušovať. Ale rád skáčem do reči, napríklad Woodsovi.
Woods, it's been a while.
Well enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
Mason. It's
okay. Cio Fidel Castro. Takže sme pekne na Kube. To sa mi hodí, keďže som Kubais.
My old plantation.
Už tam chýba iba Jozo.
Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you.
Tak neviem, či bol takto vôbec Fidel Castro zabitý. Tie dvere sú otvorené.
Saca los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye.
¿De dónde
eres?
No máme proste problém.
Everything is ready.
Get on board.
They're good for Carlos.
No problem. I'm
going to dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire.
To be silent, how come you see?
Mason, on me.
Fine. Oh man.
Check that weapon, soldier.
Check him. Check him. Check him.
Bowman, take the right.
Ťažšia autíčka. Dobre.
Contact
Super, zatiaľ mi to ide. Čuj. Za nami sú pánkové. Je kokos. My sa dobre rozbili. Pomeň, chlapci. Kto to tam po mne strieľa? No ja som šiel na nepotič.
Should be in the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now, look up. This is it.
Tak. Pojďme na to. Za Castro. Tak dobré, že tu nie je žiadny výcvik, to sa mi páči. Ráda podľa mňa Američania utočia na Kubu. Alebo čo sa to presne deje? Dobre meno. Takže hneď za Masona, ktorý je v zajatí. Zväčšený zásob. Už o roky. Toto je nejaká Kuby, no pekne. Neviem, či tam je ešte tá hviezda. Možno kvôli komunizmu tam bola tá hviezda. Dobrú som dostal. Dobre. cieľ by mal byť tu, že vraj. Dáme pozor na tie množky. Sa dobre dostávam. Granáty po mne háč. Pekný. To má lepo zničiť. Dobre. Fuh. Kontrolný bod. Jo, ťa to môžem zdrhnúť. Slaní. Aha, som si ani nevšiel. Čo ma trafilo, sorry. Dobre, som tu. Aj letadlo. Ale nie, sa musí uznať. Jasnečka, že to dostanem.
You're dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Ten
visitors. Oh, dead. Dragovich sure dead.
Dobre, to bolo z tejto časti ale všetko. Dúfam, že sa vám páčilo, nechajte nejaký like, nejaký odber. My sa vidíme v ďalšej časti. Zatiaľ, čaute.